On a trip to Japan, the UK's defence minister has announced that two British warships will be permanently stationed in Asian waters.